Coming soon to theaters.
Some rice cakes.
Come on.
Your move, bad guys, wide open spaces, and the greatest hero the West has ever known, the dairy cow.
Well, there it is then. Three dairy cows who've never been off their farm are to scour the entire West for a wanted outlaw, bring him in and collect the $750 reward, all in less than 3 days.
What?
Let's not put the cart before the horse.
Awesome!
Though I am fabulous. It all starts with three bodacious bovines who have a little patch of heaven all their own.
I know a place, pretty as pie, where the river bend hits up with the end of the sky.
Here, have an apple.
Don't go near any luau, though.
I'm telling you, they're gonna auction off patch of heaven.
I think we all know what happens now.
What?
Now we all get eaten.
But who would eat a chicken?
Guys, time for a little bovine intervention.
And get this, to save their farm, the cows turn into bounty hunters.
We're looking for a cattle rustler named Alameda Slim.
Yeah! I think these cows got it in for me.
Come on, girls. We've got a farm to save.
Ha! Bovine bounty hunters. Now I've seen everything.
Out in the land where the wheat crops are in one day.
He must be taking stupid lessons from that buffalo.
Oh.
You cows are fierce!
Let on the range.
Last one to the barn sleeps standing up!
Coming soon on video and DVD.
What's on the menu? It could be ceviche, I can see you, it's Pumba.
I gotta tell you, Timon, that song always gets me right here.
Yeah, Pumba.
Well, enough of that.
Timon, what are you doing?
I'm fast-forwarding to the part where we come in.
But they can't go out of order.
Au contraire, my porcine pal. I've got the remote.
But everyone's gonna get confused. We gotta go back to the beginning of the story.
We're not in the beginning of the story.
Yes, we were the whole time.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Then why don't we tell them our story?
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
A little backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pumbaa. No. We're going way back to before the beginning. Wait. Hold on a second. Three? What's with the three? No. The three has got to go.
Timon, you can't use two. There's already been a two.
Ooh, you got a point there, big fella. It's not a sequel anyway.
Yeah, more like a behind-the-sequel.
A what, a hoquel?
Oh, you know, an in-betweenquel.
That's it. Pumbaa, my muse. It's genius. There. Now this title's a knockout. No! Not literally.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a motion picture as big as the holidays themselves.
Ho, ho, ho!
Santa Claus is coming!
Santa Claus is back!
Look out!
But this year, Santa ran into a little problem.
I've got to get married?
You said yesterday, didn't I?
The sanification process has begun.
Yeah! Are you Santa Claus?
Or did you ask me something like that?
Because you have a reindeer.
That's a lot of people have reindeer.
Name five.
Experience all the wonder and magic of an unforgettable Disney event.
We have Coco, we have a blanket, we have a horse-drawn sleigh. The only thing that's... it's snowing.
It's like some kind of magic.
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Tim Allen, the Santa Claus 2, rated G.
No.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Coming to Disney DVD and video November 18th.
Thank you.